us into the WWE Universe. Come alive for Daniel Bryan.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt. Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
And close to the ropes.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the...
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Ooh, right to the throat. A striking blow.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Exploder suplex slam. Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
Hip toss.
Knocked.
Oh. DDT.
Spiked him.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. This will damage your back. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa! Shoulder tackle!
Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
Wow, that was so reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Effective arm drag.
and it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Daniel Bryan should use this footage to self-educate himself.
How else do you self-educate, Byron? Championship, ladies and gentlemen, you must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
What an incredible moment here at the Royal.